It is your friend, Little Devourer here, hanging out today, doing some more Ark Survival Evolved. So my Pteranodon went missing overnight, I think. But other than that, everything's okay. Bruno lost his wolf. Oh yeah, I'm here today with Bruno. Say hi, Bruno.
Hi. I said hi.
I know. I got no idea where the hell my baby
at. You
gotta beat me. Where my baby at?
Like, the stupidest things have been stolen from me. Like, I had a stack of berries, like a really high amount that wouldn't spoil overnight, and that's gone. My meat's missing.
Yeah, I don't have any spoiled meat. Or regular.
My tranks are gone.
I have tranks.
Thank God I have rare mushrooms on my bird to eat, or else I'd be starving to death right now.
Dude, do you have all the cementing paste?
Oh yeah, my! I put it on my bird.
Yeah, my bird has all my cementing paste as well that I just...
I didn't mean your, I thought it was ours.
No, you have a bird and I have a bird. My bird is mine, your bird is yours.
I was talking about the cementing paste.
No, I was talking about our birds. I'm gonna steal your bird to go look for my bird.
You can't.
Why is that?
My bird is beyond overweight right now.
Yeah, I can fix that. Metal and the crystal.
Yo,
and put it on this.
You know that one spot where you couldn't put foundations?
Mm-hmm.
I just got a different angle and started building.
Where? I had started demolishing. I can put foundations all in there, I just started demolishing.
Why? This is a pretty big base.
I guess. Good enough.
Like, how much bigger do you need it?
I don't know.
Slash want it.
I was thinking like a sizable base, but I mean anything at this point. It's a starter base.
I mean, obviously you can't place everywhere. Kinda sucks. It's a pretty massive area though.
I'm hoping for skybox. That's where I'm praying my bird is, because anywhere else is basically a death sentence for it. Although not really, because they have fucking high melee damage, now that I think about it. Those are actually really good birds.
I think I'm going to build a base like this, the way I'm doing it right now.
I'm and not
it's
over
it's actually getting pretty big. No, I know, I'm just saying, I think this is actually going to be pretty fucking big when I'm done with it.
Okay.
I don't think, yeah, I think yesterday you didn't take too good of a look at how big this can actually go.
What do you mean?
This is pretty big.
That? Yeah. It can go more this way too, like it'll extend out to these foundations here if you'd like. Yeah.
It's literally a 7x6 right now, and I can make it a 7x7 easy.
Yeah, and you can go this way with it too. These were attached, like these are on the same level. I just demolished a whole bunch.
Dude, I just got this foundation to snap, and now it won't. You're kidding, right? It's not gonna work for that one foundation.
It's too high. Those foundations are like 4 inches tall, which is pretty stupid.
Would I be able to snap a stone one here?
No, because they're not any taller. They have a better skin, but their hitbox isn't any bigger.
Still, a 6x7 is pretty big, no?
You can keep going out with ceilings. Like, I don't mind having some ceilings. Hold on for just
a second. The way it is now is fine. Like, there's nothing wrong with it.
No, but, you know, bigger the better. This is Ark, remember?
It's a 7x7 already.
Mm-hmm.
Unless I did this wrong, let me see.
Oh, that was cool.
Yeah, it's a 7x7. This works out perfectly.
Okay.
And then we'll just have one ceiling. and we'll put a ramp here and everything, and it'll be like our doorway in or something.
It's all you, man. I just want my fucking bird.
But it's not all me. I'm not the one building this alone. I guess I'm gonna, in a way, manner, set it in stone by literally building it in stone.
Okay. Oh, it's over here already. Where am I to rain it down? Thing has fucking so many resources on it.
Nice. Just accidentally, just randomly placed a stone foundation.
Powered? What the fuck? The order. Personal owner, Jay.
Dude, I gotta figure this out. There's gotta be a way to expand this way. The foundations don't touch the ground. Like, they're not being obstructed. It's just a glitch, and they're saying it's being obstructed.
What do you mean?
The other way. I mean, you'll see it when you get here. I'm gonna try what I did when I first logged in and managed to, like, just find a new angle and it snapped in place. Come on, man, there is nothing obstructing there.
Why did my bird go missing?
What's wrong with your bird going missing instead of mine?
That's not what I said.
Yeah, I said, what's wrong with your bird going missing instead of mine?
No, it's my bird. I didn't say your bird should go missing. Jerk.
Yeah, but it should have gone missing, your bird.
I had to like twice the CP yours did.
It did it? How much cementing paste did yours have?
Well, after you said you had, what was it, like 1800? I said they.
I don't know.
I went to the, like, tons more ponds. Because I looted the center island for the beaver dams. So I literally had, like, 4,000 cementing paste on my bird.
And how did it make you feel knowing that it's all gone now?
It's not all gone.
It'll probably be found relatively soon.
I'm moping, man.
You're moping? Yeah, I can tell. Man, is there a way to... Can I get a thatch ceiling in here somehow?
Uh-oh.
What?
Nothing.
Would it be too tall? I think it would be too tall to put a stone ceiling on top of a wood one.
I'm afraid of leeches. I'm afraid of leeches, okay? I force landed in the swamp, but I'm afraid of leeches.
You shouldn't be. Leeches smell great.
Let me on this rock. I want to get off. I'm not having fun.
Not having fun.
Uh-oh. Why did you have a hit sound? Do you have a leech on you? Oh, no, it was a circo. Okay. Okay. Leech inspection. Coming over. Nope, I don't trust the swamp.
I hate that the ceiling is literally half a mile. I mean, the pillar is half a mile inside the ceiling. Mm-hmm. And I also hate that this is literally the perfect length for a stone wall to fit in, but it won't let me place a stone wall in here. Dude, it's literally perfect for a stone wall. It's the exact height. And I can't place a stone wall in it. Well, stop being a bitch.
Whew. Close call.
Yeah,
what
me
are
too.
you? Who are you? You're a disappointment, that's what you fucking are. Get out of here. You made me get all fucking excited. I'm gonna beat you.
Shit.
Okay, so if it's over here. So what's going on? No, motherfucker.
All of this is going on. This all sucks. I wish the ceiling was in the corner or something so I could just put a doorway here instead of making it be like this for the doorway.
I'm okay with that. Can you still squeeze under this?
Yeah, you can.
Alright, super secret spot.
It would be better if you can actually put a wall there.
What you might be able to do is go ceiling out one and then put walls on all on three sides. Like, instead of this ramp here, put a ceiling out and then wall here, wall here, wall here. It's actually kind of more realistic.
It's not gonna work.
You could try it.
It won't work because I can tell you it won't work because of the fact that I can snap a wall in here perfectly and it won't place.
It kinda, the snapping on it kinda sucks. My baby, come home!
Where was it?
It was literally like right down the hill. Fucking thing. Don't you ever leave again, I will beat you. Well, let me check and see how much fucking cementing paste. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 2200. And
yeah, this didn't fix anything because, unfortunately, one of these sides is cancerous. Like, you can do this, right? And then you have the luxury of having this side that can't be closed. I know what you're thinking, and yes, I am trying.
Is it to snap a foundation right there? Yes, it will. You just gotta believe.
Just gotta cheat the system? Do something like that?
Well, see, the only thing about it is this. See, you can't get through.
I don't see. You can't get through?
Yeah, see? Now how are we supposed to get into our super secret spot if we can't get through? I demand a system fix.
Dude, actually, that actually is, I just realized that that actually will work perfectly, and I'm 100% okay with that.
Yeah.
Instead of having a ramp, we'll have a walk-up like this.
Oh,
that
yeah.
That doesn't work.
Oh, no. You can ramp down. You could probably ramp down from that ceiling down.
I'm gonna do this in stone, see what you can do. If you move out of my way.
Sorry. Lag.
Yeah, I'm sure it was lag.
Little lag. 1,092 cutting. 26 stuff. Can you do me a favor? I can only do so much.
You're not really doing much.
I need a leech inspection. I'm scared, man.
Fine.
Alright. Oh, no, that's not right. There we go.
Can you get rid of the ceiling I'm looking at?
This one?
Yes.
There.
Shit. Just realized that's not gonna work.
Why not?
I gotta put that back along with the pillar. And then you can remove the ceiling after the pillar's in.
Oh.
I'll do it with wood for now. Just because I can't find the stone ceiling. I have two stone ceilings on me already crafted. Nice.
Well, hold on. I wanna do, and let's play with aesthetics.
I mean, I still need you.
Mm-hmm. No, I'm gonna be right here. I just gotta collect some fiber and shit.
No, like, I need you right now?
Mm-hmm. Demolishing the ceiling?
No.
What?
Something is wrong now. I had it perfectly where I could put the foundation here.
Maybe it's gotta be out of wood and then you gotta replace it, I don't know.
I know what it is.
I know when that.
It's literally that obstructs it. So that can't be there.
Damn it.
Now I need to have, like, fucking stone walls. I need stone walls. Can you make me stone walls, please?
Yeah.
Why? Why are you doing that?
Hold on. I'm testing something.
Dude, please?
Yes. Hold
on. I'm trying to work on something, and you just...
As am I. I'll make you stone ceilings.
I said walls.
Sorry, walls. How many do you need?
Literally two right now.
You can have three. Hey there. Just in case you mess up.
Come here with me.
Hold on. So let me at least harvest two trees here. Yeah, what you want? Baby, I got it.
I want you to be here.
Okay.
Oh, that jump was not meant to be done. Get rid of the ceiling for me.
That gets rid of the walls.
True. But I have to do it, I think.
You had it from down there. That's where you were standing before.
No, it's not that I don't have it. It's that I want to go further in with it.
Well, I think it should be fine like that. Even if we have to put like a railing right there. Because remember, there are low wall substitutes.
And I finally do it, and instead of placing, it just does that fake place, where it makes a sound and does nothing. Nice. There. See, that's my problem, like, I just wanted to fucking...
Then put a... see if you can snap a ramp there.
Yeah, I'm trying. You got 50 wood on you?
Yeah.
Or 10 wood on you is what I actually have.
Wait, stop. I don't want that. God damn.
Yeah, it doesn't want to snap up there.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, wow. Nice. I literally had it, and then you jump in the way.
I'm sorry.
Doesn't matter. It's literally not going to let me do it anyways. Yeah, that's not going to work. This way will work, though. I don't know why I thought it would work for me to snap a railing right under there. That's never gonna work.
No. This game's wonky with buildings still.
No, like, I don't think you understand. I was trying to snap it, like...
A railing, like, underneath where the stone ceiling is, right?
Yes, exactly. Which would be impossible because that breaks the way this game worked.
I can do this though. Which is perfect.
Do you have stone on you?
Yeah, here's 10 stone.
Haven't we made hatchets yet? Oh, no metal. Can you work on a furnace right now? Forge, whatever?
Yeah, sure.
While I'm doing this.
Yeah, sir. If I could find it. Refining forge requires campfire, goddammit. It'd
be pretty cool if, if this game wasn't so, build a box. You know?
Yeah, that's why I'm trying to work on aesthetics things. Because, to be honest, with the no offline rating on the server, I can do more with aesthetics.
On this server? Oh, right, yeah. Dude, it actually worked. It actually snapped the fucking pillar with the foundation in there.
Oh, I was so hoping you could do that. I hadn't started and tried it yet.
But can I do it on this one? I fucking can. Are you nutso or something?
Hold on, wait.
But I can't put the wall up though.
Hold on, that's fine. You don't need to. Come on, let's go.
Okay, now this one pisses me off. Why can't the wall go here?
Which one?
Right here. Why can't it go here?
I don't know, man. Try putting a doorway. They have better snap things than walls.
Nothing's working. Yeah, no, not working.
Stone? Not possible with a broken hatchet. It's okay, this will be the last time I'm repairing this stupid thing. Go ahead,
hopefully.
Break away, buddy. Throw this in a corner for now.
What am I doing with my life?
What are you doing? Stop! What are you doing? Put that back to wood!
Why?
Because I want it to be wood, it's a porch.
Oh, well then.
It's not base expansion. You keep your smelly base off my porch.
And what's this then?
What's that? That's the ceiling of the porch. That's gonna fix everything.
I don't have the wood to replace that. I was gonna put a pillar underneath it and shit, but am I still putting a pillar?
Yeah.
If you wanna remove that foundation, you can, but
okay. Yeah, I wanna resnap the
put
ramp
it there
as
so
well.
They have to blow. Wait, why?
Cause the
it's gonna go down.
Does that work?
The base is what?
No. Resnap the ramp to like the upper ceiling, cause it doesn't like
and
work
then we
perfectly.
Can't...
You can get through the door still.
I can't even snap the door.
Okay.
Dude.
Try it now.
You're telling me you can still get through that? What, am I gonna have to do this every time?
You can still get through that.
Alright, hold on. Go ahead, get through it, bud.
It's a fucking pain in the ass.
It works. works fine like this. If you really want, like, the pillar doesn't have to be there.
Well, can you snap it lower? Like, can you snap it so that the top's on the...
I really can't. I can literally just straight up remove the pillar.
Not yet. You can, but not yet.
Actually, I don't think I can. It's buried the fuck in there.
You can demolish a stone wall and then just replace it, unless you can get it in there.
Dude, you gotta remove all these ceilings.
Why?
Because I can't build the base with them there.
Oh my god. How's hatchets coming yet?
Have you even made the thing yet?
Yeah.
Smithy? Sorry.
How am I supposed to make the smithy? I don't have the metal.
Did you put any metal cooking?
No, you asked me to make the refining forge.
I didn't even know it was up yet. Like, I can get metal, it's literally right here. Do you see it?
Yeah, that's what I thought you might do. You said, why don't you make a refining forge while I go do this, and then ran off towards the metal. So I thought that you...
What I said was, why don't you go make the refining forge while I go make the base. That's what I had said.
Okay.
Can you put wood in there?
Either way, I thought you were doing metal. I don't have...
Yeah, server's locked up. Don't worry about it. My oh my, do I wish this lag would just go away.
Can't demolish that without...
Yeah, I kind of want to say in chat that I'm buying the Quetzal. That cementing base.
I mean, that's up to you.
Are they answering me?
Yes. The only one that asked a question. Some of these walls are backwards and snap to the wrong ceiling.
What level you want? What levels you got? What the fuck? How's he gonna ask me what level do I want? 200 plus.
Ask him if that's what they hatched out at.
No, the 200 plus is what I'm interested in.
Not if it hatched out at fucking 40.
Fresh. Six. 206 cementing paste?
No, that's the level.
I'm willing to go 100% all the cementing paste I own.
I'll throw in a little bit.
What?
I'll throw in a little bit. If need be. Since CP is easy to get, it's gonna be like 30k. Vol. Tell him to go fuck himself. 70k. That fucking kid just said 70k cementing paste.
Unless he's talking about metal.
No, he's talking about a 70k fucking CP. That's insane.
Yeah, look, that's so overpriced. The fucking people who have been on this.
He's the dog in the background. You asked for a 200 plus Quetzal, yeah, not a 2000 plus. Jesus Christ, I apologize for my dog in the background. It's gonna be fucking 30k. Yeah, see? Wow, nailed that shit right on its ass. True. Did Discord break or what?
I'm fucking...
Oh.
Typing. Okay. Can't talk and type.
Fucking appalled at this guy. Jesus Christ, dude.
I don't want to, like, offend him, but...
Ask him if eggs are cheaper. Nothing to do with you.
What I really wanted to say is you're a fucking scumbag piece of shit trying to scam people.
True.
I don't care if it's like a fucking level 10 Quetzal, I just want a Quetzal.
Understandable.
Obviously I care if it's a level 10, but you know what I mean.
Mm-hmm. Looking for a wooden rail.
Who was that other guy who spoke?
Hold on, I'm a little busy right now.
He asked me, like, how much lower level.
Ask him what the highest one he's got. Or, you can't fucking PM people in this game. Shit. Dunno, dude. What am I looking for?
The witness me guy.
Mm-hmm. There it is.
Can you say something in chat, see if he replies, please?
I'm in the middle of building.
Please.
Give me a sec.
Sarah's already talking to the other guy. I don't want him to fucking be a faggot towards me.
Wait, you don't want his stuff. Like, that's it.
Yeah, I don't want his stuff. I want to see if this other guy is selling shit.
Can you get a second layer of stone walls up here while I do that so that I can put a roof on this porch? Thank you.
I'm trying to do that.
I also want to test out that tree platform and see what that's all about.
Alright, just give that nigga a quick message.
So, who am I?
I think his name is Witness Me. Where did that other wall go? Oh, okay. I will. Oh, look, he replied. Ask him if he was selling quetzals. When he asked me what level we're talking.
Selling metal.
Why was he asking for a Quetzal then? Like, telling me what level?
I think he was asking what level the other guy's Quetzal was.
No, he said to me, Ava, what level are we talking here?
Yeah. I don't know, man.
I put the fucking thing on the side that you want to build your porch.
Oh, thank you. I just want to see how well this will work.
And it's all good. We'll just go ahead and tame our own rainbow.
Yeah, it's not that hard. Okay, so I need two more. This is looking okay.
So wait, is this Aztec kit selling quests? Mark? Give me another favor.
I'm working on it. Wait, we cannot fucking compete with these people right now.
We're talking about cementing paste.
15k metal is... We don't have enough to equate to that in cementing paste. It's 15k metal.
Yeah, and that guy has a full day that he has to wait on this other kid to give him the CP.
I don't know, man.
I'd love to know how these guys are making this. What, are they using frogs?
I mean, a frog in the middle of this map will probably do really
good. You want to go make some frogs or some shit? I don't know.
Yeah, let's go make frogs. Come here.
You know what I mean? Like, level them.
I know. No, I want to build
a base. You have a bedroom yet, silly. Can't fuck.
I know, that's why I said I'll go make a bedroom.
Oh, you said I'll go make that. Oh, this Argentavis shouldn't have stayed here. Oh, we got friends.
Take care of it.
Wait, maybe I can tame this.
What level?
And then I realize I have one Trank Arrow.
What level? It's level 40.
It was to pick up a frog. You literally just fucking killed the thing I was boloing.
You can't bola an Argent.
Yes, you can. I just did it.
No, you can't bola an Argent, it's too big.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
Alright, I'm making chain bolas right now.
We don't have a Quetzal to put a ballista on.
What are you gonna spend the food? No, I think you can throw them, that's the thing. It's actually not insanely expensive. It's 2 obsidian, 10 CP, 65 metal. I'm obviously not doing it.
Okay, yeah, you can't waste any of our obsidian unless you don't want a magnifying glass, because I farmed exactly 30. Yeah, I farmed exactly 30.
Come here, come here.
Hold on, I think I put it on the dymo. Wait, no, that wasn't
No, just leave it on the dymo. It doesn't matter for now, it's not like I'm going to use it.
Yeah, there's exactly 30 on my pteranodon. What am I coming here for? Oh, tools, thank god.
You're finally metal hatchet. Hey, is that a centipede? ascendant thing still on my bird?
Yeah, your blueprint? Yes, it's not like they can knock out your bird.
No, I was just afraid that I lost it somehow.
Oh.
So, that thing, can we add one of those to this base for our birds to get inside of?
Yeah.
The Quetzal won't be able to come in.
I feel like it would be a bad idea because it's like something a giant, it'll make a giant hole in our base.
God, I almost just fucking bashed your face in with a metal hatchet.
If you had, it would have been fine. I'm wearing a hide hat.
Shut the fuck up. I just realized my broken armor is completely gone.
Well.
I did a thing where I threw it on the ground and picked everything back up so, because I was demolishing and it would stack. And my hot armor is just gone.
Oh. Well. So now I want... Hold on, I forgot to do this part. Wow, what a fucking disappointment. Yeah, see, that's another issue with this area. We need a Duetticurus pretty quickly.
We can get one. As soon as we get our Quetzal. We need like a mammoth or something to start taming. I mean, start making arco berries, sorry.
Hold on.
Or like maybe a dire bear. Do you want to go to the island and get a dire bear?
We can get a dire bear right here. We're on the edge of the snow.
I'm stupid. I 100% said that wrong. Do you want to go to the island and get a fucking argent?
We have argents right here. You literally just killed an
Yeah, well, we killed it. Well, I didn't just kill it.
No, I just killed it. Alright, now, see what I was planning on doing is no. Yes. I wham.
Bam. Bam.
No.
My game might crash in a couple minutes.
That's fine. I think they fixed that mem leak from, like, taking a bunch of things out or shit like that.
I mean, I'm about to spoil, like, 200 meat at once.
Oh well.
Hopefully. Hopefully I will.
Also, what the fuck is this, by the way? Why is this an issue?
What?
Go ahead, try to walk in that door.
Because you asked me to re-snap it.
Can we re-snap it?
Call me retarded?
Yeah, boy.
Maybe. You got 5 fiber on you? I mean, it's either 5 fiber or I eat these metalberry seeds. Just ignore the crunch.
It worked. Good job.
It.
You know why?
You know what
I
it
know
is?
Exactly
just run in.
Fix.
Just run in and you can do it.
What do you mean?
I mean just run in.
Does that mean you can't walk through it?
Yes.
You can walk through it. through it now. You fixed it. Not if you're fucking in the way.
Oh.
I can walk through it without
you
sprinting.
You have to run through.
I'm walking.
You're full sprint right now.
No, I'm not.
Okay, I get it. You just can't stop. You can't, like, go and stop.
Wait, did I... What's the toggle auto sprint key? Is it this one?
I don't know. I didn't even know there was one.
Yeah, it's right shift. Yeah, right shift. And I just wanted to make sure it wasn't on. So now I can just go like this. Wow. Oh, it works. Even if you're smashed up against the doorway. I got it. It's because I'm short.
Yeah, whatever, dude.
Alright, make me an industrial grill really quick. This feels very primitive. It's gonna be a... Whoa, what is this? Rope ladder?
Yeah, you should use those instead. They're fucking sick.
Oh my god. I actually really fucking like that idea.
Should try them out. I'm about to put up a hatch.
Okay.
Then you can try it there.
I'm gonna install an outdoor fridge. I didn't anger rope ladders, but I'll do it right now.
An outdoor fridge, but
shh, cosmetics.
A fridge, like an actual refrigerator?
Oh my god. Okay, so this episode ran a little long. It's 46 minutes, but that's fine. anyway, guys, thanks for coming today, hanging out. Hope you enjoyed. Had as good of a time as I did playing some Ark Survival Evolved. I'm having fun with this. I'm getting into the aesthetics, which I haven't ever gotten into with this game. I'm really excited about it, actually. So remember to comment, like, subscribe, do all the good stuff. I love it all. This is
follow me
friend,
on
Lobo
Twitter
LeBron.
At... Just kidding. Sorry.
Shameless plug. this is your friend Lobo DeVaro and Bruno. Say bye, Bruno.
Follow me, bye.
Signing
me.
Out.